17-year-old Stefania Berton. We got another tango. See the tape on the fingers? You'll be seeing a Biellmann spin within this routine. Looking for the combination, just triple toe there. Oh, down on the loop, and it was under rotated too. Well, it's not going to be Italy's day today. Well, certainly not this afternoon. Could be this evening, but not in the ladies' event. Stefania Berton with a brave performance there. Not easy to skate in the final group, especially after some of the performances that we've seen. I'll tell you what, Nikki, just looking back to Kira Korpi's marks there. She's fifth place with 47.6. They did downgrade the triple loop. That cost her 4 points, and I could tell you that was by the smallest of margins. I really hope they got that right. She would have been in second place.
Gosh. And I was thinking back to Jenna's routine when she went into the step sequence. She didn't do it right from the end of the rink. It started a little along. That make a difference to the mark? Because it only got a level one.
It did only get a level one. It should be end to end.
Stefania, the spins were probably the highlight of the routine. You saw the tape on her fingers and she did some difficult positions. The jump's not working. So nice music for the step sequence, and there we have it. She's pulling up. The pressure on the fingers is very high, so you need either the gloves, flesh-colored gloves, or the tape around them. Just thought with the castanets running in the background for that last step sequence, that just using the hands in that way would add a little flavor to the choreography. We've seen Carolina do that. You see the dancers use it. And you just watch how
a flamenco dancer would hold those castanets and do those movements, and you can actually mimic that on the ice, and it gives that flavor of the music. Don't have to do it all the time, but just putting it in and out there would add a little bit to that section.
There's a lot of sign language going on in here in the Kiss and Cry.
Well, she's had good preparation for this. She won Crystal Skate and was on the podium in Nice. Won the bronze medal there. But by going by what we've seen so far, this is going to be tough. So, point deduction for the...